Hello, hello. Good evening, guys. And we are back for one more round of Formula 122. We were just streaming Formula 121, doing the THL fastest lap in Canada, recording it for uploading to the competition. We got a time of 1 minute and 12 seconds. I think 1.12.9 something. It was fun working on the setup and learning more and more the track. It was really cool, really nice session. Very, very relaxed. Now we are jumping into the weekly event here. That's what main thing in the agenda, because we are doing two different streaming today, and we will leave my team career mode to start it in the next streaming, so we can get it from the beginning and do it very nice and easy, going step by step, as we have already career mode weekly event going on. That's gonna be nice to jump into it, Saudi Arabia, and try some setups and try a few tips and tricks.
Streaming 1 Frank 22, 3 Frank 122 weekly event flag, Saudi Arabia plus car setup.
I removed the notifications on
at
the screen.
Marcelo Nog, it seems like your sound alerts. Browser source is offline. Make sure you've implemented the source correctly in.
Yeah, it's okay. I removed the notifications on the screen just for today. We can continue without it, which is fine. Cool. So there is one thing I need to fix, is the DRS button. I think I'm used to now. Let's try these settings I have done. I'm not gonna go through the settings today. We have done two streamings. The past two streams was looking into the settings and setup of the options and things from the game. I have changed a few things on the wheel and on the layout of the buttons, but I can show you on the next stream as well with more of them. Yeah. Let's check one thing here though. Simulation settings. Surface to realistic. So, standard, car damage. Okay, this is standard. All these options we cannot change. This we can change, but AI difficulty is 110. I think everything is nice and prepared. Let's just jump straight into it.
Greetings and welcome from Jeddah for what promises to be a sensational slice of world-class motorsport. We're off to the Saudi Arabian Grand Prix.
Saudi Arabia Grand Prix. Yeah, Carlos Sainz, that's us. Today, car setup. So you have some presettings here, balanced, increased downforce. And let's try increased top speed. Those are very, very different. And the setup we have saved is this one here. So let's just remove the area camber suspension. Suspension, but we can put a little bit more closer to 21. That's for like 8. Not the right height, that's the mystery. Because it says, oh, it's actually 1, 2. What? Oh, right, this is right height. That's fine. Right height. 4, 5. Put it a bit low. And here is the aerodynamic, that's the huge difference here. So more front wing than rear wing. 2 points difference, 17, 15, no idea why. Let's increase this to 20, 18. Okay, so let's go with this. Just check if it's still there. Yep. Exit and go. As the overtake button is different, eyes here. Okay. Yeah, I think I need to map it differently. It's not gonna work like this. See if I can change it during this session. My energy button is overtake, so the overtake button is not to the moment, it's supposed to be on L3 and DRS is there on L2. I'm not seeing it. Yes, it probably is gone. Let's go from the beginning. Okay, so handbrake to the left. Then I just look for a L3 there is L3. Okay, oh, L3 here. Activate DRS to L2 bit limit there. Yeah, those two are the same. I think now we are good. Car setup, I don't think we can change anything more as the race is started, but I think you could add a little bit more downforce still. Oops.
Okay, blue flag conditions, create a gap and let the car behind through.
Just testing that the limit for spinning. Force 20 and legions. The ERS is nice here. Let's check if the car changed. No, still there. Submission. This right height yet, need to do lots of tests to see what can do. What we can do, it doesn't support, but we will test it as well. let's now go to force feedback. And let's try to get this guy. He's on zone 5 to 10. And see if it's gonna accept it. On the last streaming, we figured out that might have been a bug. Did I save already? I think so. Yeah. Yeah. That it doesn't allow you to put more than 5. There was complaints a lot, even though I put anything above 5. Yeah. It's a red complaint. Might need to raise the issue with Codemasters. One point on over 5 to see if it's gonna accept it. But this is such a big difference on the weight. Bit so far, not complaining as much. Now let's try to focus on the race and land the track. Just ruined Verstappen's race. Oops. Oops. See if we can save that.
Check your MFD for a new strategy option.
Oh man, I think you still have 4.
Green flag. Are you okay? That was a big one. Confirm you're okay, please.
Adding the downforce really helped. It's more controllable. Yeah. Okay, DRS is working. The voting seems to be working fine.
Okay, blue flag conditions, create a gap and let the car behind through.
Norris again? Norris is passing by me many times. Let's see our straight line speed. Following, they can really stop faster than me if that's off.
Green flag, green flag. 5 laps of fuel remaining.
I'm still looking for where, how much battery charge I have. I'm still a bit lost where to find all the information. Me, I was doing coming off. Let's try driver. Setup. Let's create R1 on Jeddah. See how much difference. Some good turns, 52. Camber. That seems to be good. And but the improvised stability, so maybe like this rear camber. Remove a tiny bit. And this is a Mr. Front Right height. Lower. He put more aero. I don't think this is gonna work out. Let's see.
box is 17.4 seconds.
Yes, I redo that part. Everything was good until then. Oops, who's that? Alonso? Yeah, Alonso. Give me a nice tap and then. Hey, come on. Everything was going so well. I don't know if I saved the setup even. Then we go back to this battle. Oh, it is. It was a bit difficult, but now that I'm getting the hang of it, pushing it to the limit, it's happening. The traction push me completely to the. Yeah, it's losing traction a lot. Straight line speed, we have much more. Yeah, even though I have a even though I have plenty of ERS, they still have more straight line speed. It's just difficult to get the creeping nice, really starting to. So, tricking, yeah. And maybe this is what's causing all the little bit of the spinning a bit. This is reducing stability. It gains more speed but reduces stability. Suspension. Put it to the floor. And I have compromised a little bit. 38. Let's see. Need a compromise. On the front end. The car is closer to the floor now. Let's see how that's gonna affect the car. Oh, bumps. That's how we do that turn. Well, of course. Man, it's too straight. More brake. Yeah, nice. Push him out. Push into the limit. It's starting to, because of that little bit long, less downforce on the front wing, the car is using that. It's oversteaming more. No, understeaming, not oversteaming, understeaming. Understeaming. But I think we definitely got more speed, but yeah, understeaming. Ooh. That was fun. This weekly event. We are getting the hang, it's a good practice for getting the idea of how the setup is going to be working here on the Formula 122. We don't know exactly how these numbers are affecting the setup in the car. So that's okay, cool. Blue fly condition. We are figuring out things. And can I save that now? Restart. Let's save that setup. Save it. I'm gonna go back to 30. That was really, it was a bit slow in the straights, but it's really helping. Save. good for us to continue on the next one. Thanks again for coming by, saying hello. I will be uploading the past streamings in YouTube soon. Hope you guys enjoy. Take care. See ya, bye.